Macy, a registered nurse and midwife. My channel is all about fertility, pregnancy, labor and delivery, family planning and parenting. You can also follow our Facebook page at AskTheRegisteredNurse/Midwife. In this video, we'll look at weekly growth of baby during pregnancy. What's going on with baby weekly? So let's get started with week 2. Week 2 of pregnancy. You're on your way to pregnancy because ovum is released somewhere between day 10 and day 19 of your menstrual cycle and can be fertilized with a 24-hour window period. Week 3 of pregnancy. Fertilization has taken place. The male sperm has made the larger female ovum, thereby forming zygote, which begins to develop. A ball of cell is formed, which now has to journey from fallopian tube to the uterus, which takes up to 6 days. Reaching the uterus, the ball attaches itself to the lining of the womb, where it will stay for the next 9 months. Week 4 of pregnancy. Chances are you've missed your menstrual period, so you know already that you're pregnant. The tiny being inside your body is still called an embryo, but is growing fast, and the primitive placenta is developing. Week 5 of pregnancy. The embryo growing inside is almost the size of an orange seed, measuring 0.13 inches of all. In this week, baby's body part begins to develop and connect to the neurons in the brain. Baby's heart, brain, and spinal cord are still forming. Week 6 of pregnancy. Baby is now the size of a grain of rice. The crucial areas of baby development have already started by this time, and baby's heart is beating. Week 7 of pregnancy. Your baby is the size of a blueberry and measures about 0.51 inches, double of last week. The brain, eyes, ears, nose are developing. Eyelids are formed but remain closed. Paddle-like hands and feet also begins to develop. Week 8 of pregnancy. Your baby is the size of a raspberry, still growing. It's almost as big as a grapefruit right now. Your baby is moving constantly, though you can't feel it. Week 9 of pregnancy. Nearly an inch now, your baby is starting to look more human. You've probably noticed your waist thickening. Week 10 of pregnancy. Your baby has finished the most critical part of development. Organs and structures are in place and ready to grow. Week 11 of pregnancy. Your baby's hands will soon open and close into fists, and tiny tooth buds are appearing underneath the gums. Week 12 of pregnancy. Your little one's teeny toes can't crawl. Her brain is growing furiously and her kidneys are starting to excrete urine. Week 13 of pregnancy. This is the last week of first trimester. Your baby now has fingerprints and almost 3 inches long. Week 14 of pregnancy. Your baby's tiny features are making different expressions. You may be feeling more energetic and less nauseated. Week 15 of pregnancy. Your baby can sense light and is forming test buds. You may have stuffy nose. Week 16 of pregnancy. In the next few weeks, your baby will double his weight and add inches to his length. Week 17 of pregnancy. Your baby's skeleton is changing from soft cartilage to bone, and the umbilical cord is growing stronger and thicker. Week 18 of pregnancy. Your baby's genitals are developing enough to see on an ultrasound, so you can actually know the gender, if it's a boy or a girl. Your little one must have started practicing his movement inside your womb by now. Week 19 of pregnancy, your baby can hear sounds, so you can actually sing to him. Your baby's skin is covered with veining casiosa, a greasy white cheese like coating that protects the baby's skin from being wrinkled at birth. Week 20 of pregnancy, your baby is swallowing more now and producing meconium. Congratulations, you are the halfway mark of your pregnancy. Your baby's hair on his head will soon start to grow in this week. 21 weeks of pregnancy, you can feel your baby moving. Those early flutters will turn into full-fledged kicks. Your baby has eyebrows now. 22 weeks of pregnancy, your baby is starting to look like a miniature newborn and your belly is becoming bigger. 23 weeks of pregnancy, your baby's bone marrow has taken over the work of producing red blood cells from its liver and spleen. Your little one's skin is a bit saggy and grows a lot of fat. You can hear your baby's heartbeat through a stethoscope. Week 24 of pregnancy, your baby is long and lean, like an ear of corn. and your growing uterus is now the size of a soccer ball. Your baby has eyebrows, eyelashes, and hair, but they are still white in color right now due to absence of pigment, but will soon start to change color. Week 25 of pregnancy, your baby is beginning to add some body fat and grow more hair. The nose and nostrils will start to work by the end of this week. Your baby is also sensitive to sound. 26 weeks of pregnancy, your baby is inhaling and exhaling small amounts of amniotic fluid, which is a good practice for breathing. 27 weeks of pregnancy, your little one is opening and closing his eyes and even sucking his fingers. Your baby weighs about 875 grams and 36.6 cm long from head to heel. The brain of your baby is going through its final finishing stage and heartbeat is so strong now. 28 weeks of pregnancy. Your baby's developing eyes may be able to see light filtering in through your womb. Your baby cannot just open and shut his eyes, but can also turn its head towards the source of light. Your little one is now taking its position for birth. 29 weeks of pregnancy. Your baby's muscles and lungs are continuing to mature and her head is growing to make room for her developing brain. Your baby now weighs a little over 1.1 kilos and about 38.6 cm from head to toe. Your baby can smile, especially when it's sleeping. 30 weeks of pregnancy. Your baby now weighs almost 3 pounds and measures about 39.9 cm in length. The amniotic fluid which surrounded your baby for so many months will decrease, remaining about a liter of amniotic fluid. 31 weeks of pregnancy. Your baby's strong kicks might be keeping you up at night. You might be feeling breathing his contractions also. The lungs, liver, and other organs of your baby are maturing. The brain is developing so fast. 32 weeks of pregnancy. Your baby is plumping up and skin is now smooth and soft due to the position of fat under the skin. Also, your expanding uterus may cause heartburn and shortness of breath. 33 weeks of pregnancy. Your baby now weighs a little above 4 pounds. The bones are hardening, but its skull is still pliable and not completely joined. You might be having discomfort in bed. 34 weeks of pregnancy. Your baby's central nervous system and lungs are maturing. Your little one weighs over 2 kilos now. Your baby will continue to put on weight, but not grow much more in length now. 35 weeks of pregnancy. Your baby is equal with the size of a pineapple and weighs 2.4 kilos. Your little one is big now in the womb to do some assaults. But you still feel frequent movement. Your baby's kidneys are matured. The liver is functioning also. 36 weeks of pregnancy. Your little one keeps gaining weight daily. Your baby will start to shed the remaining downy hair. You may also feel baby drop down into your pelvis as you approach your due date. Your baby weighs about 2.86 kilos and 45 cm long from head to toe. Blood circulation is complete and digestive system is developed. 37 weeks of pregnancy. Your baby's brain and lungs are continuing to mature. Your little one's immune system is completely developed. You may have more vaginal discharge and occasional contraction. 38 weeks of pregnancy. Your baby has a firm grasp which you'll soon be able to test in person. The lungs of your little one have strengthened and his vocal cords have developed. 39 weeks of pregnancy. Your baby's body may not grow much now, but brain continues to develop. Your baby is full term and waiting to greet the world. Call your midwife or doctor if your water breaks. 40 weeks of pregnancy. Your baby is the size of a small pumpkin. If you are still pregnant, don't worry, because passing due dates is common. Your baby has shed almost all of his venous carcosa. 41 weeks of pregnancy. As cozy as he is, your baby can't stay inside you much long. You will go into labor or be induced. If you have found this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe and turn on the notification bell to get notified when we upload a new video. Also, check out the video displaying on your screen right now.